Welcome to our church ribbon cutting and ceremony. It's good to see our church family and friends and loved ones from near and far and the community coming out for this wonderful and memorable moment in the life of our church. As we have been sharing and declaring, this is a time for new beginnings, but we're thankful for even those new beginnings. It's the same faithfulness of God that has brought us to this very point. To our church family and to the body of Christ, can we just lift up our hands and praise God for this moment? Praise God. Hallelujah. Come on, with that heart of worship and gratitude, welcome to church. Amen. Praise God. For the freedom he has won, even death is dead and done. His life has overcome. Oh. Speak, say the name above all names, over every broken place. He is risen from the grave.
You guys heard that, right? We got an elevator. Back in our day, we had to climb up steps. You know, I remember going to church. We had to walk to church uphill both ways on one foot. You know, you kids just got elevators now. This is ridiculous.
It's not about the building. It's a beautiful building, but it's about these people here. They make this God's house.
It's a new season, it's a new year, it's a new space, and also with a new identity. But we're not going to move forward as first, but we're going to move forward as one church. One church of all generations, one church of all backgrounds, one church declaring the name of Jesus Christ, preaching the truth of the Word of God. Come on, someone say one church.
One church.
One more time, one church.
One church. I now declare this building dedicated in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. Can you just erupt with your praise in this place? Can I encourage you today that this is a house that will do greater things, God, in this next season than they've done in any other season? I believe that there are people that say, I will strike, I will give, I will do, I will be, and everything, everything. Do not settle for good when you've called us to be great.
I'll never forget what he's done. I'll never forget what he's done.